Hello, I'm Lucas Ricagnoli. I'm here with Tule from Vietnam, Marco Pereira from Brazil, and Mini Marks from Australia. All together, we are International Guitar Nights. We are here in Anchorage, and we're off to Fairbanks. Overall, we have 38 shows all over US and Canada. And so, yeah, come and see us. I'm from Italy and I'm here with Tu, who's from Vietnam. She's a classical guitar player. We have Marco from Brazil. He's an expert in Brazilian style guitar. And then we have Mini Marks from Australia, and she's into blues. The way it works is that the member of International Guitar Night meet just a few days before the first show, and very often they don't even know each other. So some of us knew each other from some time ago, but some of us got to meet only recently. We still barely remember each other's names, and yeah, we played tonight in Anchorage, then we're off to Fairbanks, next is going to be Valdez, then British Columbia, but for the next 2 months we're going to be all over US and Canada, so check it out on our website, and yeah, see us live. So we come from four different countries, and the way International Guitar Night works is Brian Gore, the founder, chooses players based on their styles and their culture, so that we form a combination of different cultures and different ways to play guitar. So again, we have blues, we have Brazilian guitar, classical guitar, and let's just say rock and roll. And then you mix us all together and you ask what is going to come out. So here's an example. This tour is gonna bring us all over US and Canada. Once again, we started in Alaska, we're gonna finish in Illinois, but we're gonna go through a lot of different states. I don't even remember all of them. Yeah, it's gonna be 2 months. If you guys wanna have information, you wanna get some tickets, our website is internationalguitarnight.com. The show is mostly music, but also with a lot of comedy. We play original compositions, but also popular songs such as this one.